Hey, Shorty. Yep, I am posting it in Discord now. Come on. Look at the card and tell me if you got any questions. That's anytime I fight Huarang.
I'm gonna make Kensuke. Yeah, so if I successfully hit more than three slides, it counts. I don't know, I tried to think of new ones. I tried to think of new ideas. I wanted to do Kensuke from Ava, but can't get any. There's no like button-up shirt. If anybody shows up in like a character that's like in a bikini or a sweatsuit, then it's a horny custom.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
Lee Chao Lan. But the customs have to be somebody else, like it can't be mine. Oh, fuck, I forgot Fang.
New challenger.
I folded. Yeah, I fucked up. I need Feng Wei. Zephina? Nah, Kunimitsu's got a different square. Mario.
New challenger.
Yeah, Kunimitsu's got the kawaii Kunimitsu desu. Mario? Come on. Yeah, I couldn't give it a B star. I tried to have more positive squares so I don't have to tilt about like you getting excited for a bingo and I'm sad because I demoted. So I changed it to, instead of promo choke, I said successful promo, and instead of getting demoted, it's clutching, not demotions. Successfully defending on a demotion. Do you like the new free square? Come on.
Mishima Madness. Trying to think of some funny ones. So Mishima Madness is Kazuya, Jin, Double Jin, Heihachi. Ah, fuck. Season 2 Bongo fucking starter is garbage. Nobody's here. There were nights like this in the other games. Does he play at 1 in the morning in Boise? I feel like you guys live by Seattle. I remember getting lots of lots of matches when I lived near LA. Yeah, that part does break my theory a little bit, doesn't it? Damn. Feng Wei freak out.
Round one.
I love this level's music. So that move, watch, I'm gonna do this. Okay, I got hit by a low. No, so. Fuck. I meant to show you while I was still in practice. So this move, when it hits and bounces somebody into a wall, and I get a combo and kill him, that's the wall bounce kill. To break.
Round four. Fight.
Yeah. forgot how close to the morning I was.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah, that was.
KO. Round three. Fight. Round four. Fight. Round one. Fight.
Oh, you know what's the square I should have put? Drop the combos just for fun.
Round three. Fight.
Nice. That was very good.
Round one. Fight.
Round one. Fight. Oh.
Round one. Fight.
That was wild. This guy has really good Yomi.
4. Fight.
Slightly good adjustments.
What happened, dude? Did your controller break?
That really sucked. Do. Knew what?
New challenger.
Yeah, it's got Fang Tilt on it. The second card's got Fang Tilt on it. I got a new set of them. Take whichever ones you crossed out on the first one and cross them out on the second one. Because that one's got a Fang square. Plug my BBI and ask him. Sam, come in.
New challenger.
Where the fuck is everybody? Where the fuck is everybody? Please, Jeebus, give PS5. You would hope.
Get the job and lose it. Fuck, I didn't get more water. Fuck. Can I say something gross? Picked off a scab and there's blood on my fucking bed sheets. Idiot. You see, we live in a society. And yet, I still can't beat Feng Wei. Oh, I really don't like that.
So you're telling me, you think that saying dropping combos for fun is funny?
I do. And I'm tired of pretending that it's not.
I got another joke for you, Murray. What do you get when you mix an overstimulated grad student
with a video game that hates him and abuses him? I'll tell you what you get. You get what you fucking deserve.
It's a scary bear.
Who needs a bear when you barely survive? Damn, he dropped the combos for fun. He's just like me.
He's just like me for real, for real.
Yo, his name is Extra Rice Reference. Is that a motherfucking rice reference? He sounded kind of sad when I killed him.
楽しませてくれるのだろう。 Damn. Oops.
I low parried.
Round two. Fucking hate Wi-Fi. This ain't even Wi-Fi. I'm just a hater. Oops. Why is the bear death noise so sad? They're really trying to be like, don't hit this fucker. This guy's so bad, we gotta make you feel bad for killing him. You ever reverse tackle a bear? Get tackled by a bear. Fucking hit him with the reversal. Just put his ass on the ground. Lee is one hard ass motherfucker for that one. That was a wall bounce KO. That's what that looks like. Where the fuck are the matches? What the fuck?
challenger. Get ready for the next battle.
Hey Mary, my friend Bunny is gonna stream the raid race on Saturday. You can peek in there and see us crush our nuts for 20 hours. Going into the pyramid ship on the throne world. Remember the quest for the parasite? Where we went into that like pyramid city, the darkness city. Queen Mara talks about in this pyramid, the witness isn't there, but someone called a disciple or otherwise having the relationship of a disciple to the witness is in there, and the raid is called the Vow of the Disciple. Drop combos just for fun, just because we like it. Beaches.
That was a good match. That was tough. Nah, but I said in the chat while they raged about the raid. Should I turn on a different game? Lily? Side steps. Nice. dropped it. I didn't drop that combo for fun, that's just legitimately a hard one. And when I drop them for fun, what I mean is, like, there's, like, ways to do harder Lee combos that I haven't really committed to practicing in the capacity that I really need to. So dropping combos for fun is when I do the harder version, because I just think that I should or that I can. Even though it's usually not worth the risk. Oops.
Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight.
Too slow of a move.
Round two. Fight.
Damn, nice. Will this kill? No way it kills. It's gonna do like no damage. CG.
Perfect.
Shot so hard.
C'est un bon endroit pour se battre. Tu ne crois pas?
Round 1. Fight.
Oh, nice. F. I'm dead.
KO. Round 4. Fight.
That was crazy.
Final round. Fight.
Damn it!
You lose. Get ready for the next battle.
All right, be cool. Just be cool.
Round one. Fight.
Be cool. Be cool, dude. Be cool, dude. Just be cool. Jesus Christ. Don't whiff. Don't be dumb. Come on, man.
Round one. Fight.
Go!
low parried. Just be cool.
Round four.
Just be cool.
C'est un bon endroit pour se battre. Tu ne crois pas?
Round 1.
Look at me.
GG's, bro.
If I don't get a game in 5 minutes, I'm gonna turn it off.
Check Discord. And send me your bongo.
Challenger.
Okay, it's been 5 minutes. Thank you for watching.